Hello everyone, All Gamer Official Channel here. This is my continuation playthrough of The Evil Within 2. This is part 4. So, let's go. Just got the stable field, a meter online, and gotta go to the theatre now. Back to the marrow. Back here again, more ammo, good. Okay, nothing else. Well,
this must be the passage O'Neill was talking about.
This way is. Going this way. Yeah.
This place is messing
with my mind.
Don't,
Sebastian, it's messing with your head. Unlock this. We're going here. Nothing. Okay, just a trap part or metal pipe. That's fine. Don't kill him. There we go. Yeah, you don't have to do all that. I just how much you want it. Down here. Yeah, that this slows you down when you walk in it. Careful. It's all like white goo stuff. Oh yeah, here we go.
Stop and listen to yourself, Myra. A secret society abducted Lily and staged her death. Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true. Why can't you understand that?
I know it's hard to accept, Lyra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof. Look.
Lyra, you're obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this, you'll learn to accept.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Lyra. You were right all along. But why am I seeing this now?
This is a new enemy. Well, this you come face to face in this monster later on as well. He's the cause of all this white goo and slime stuff. Yeah, there it is. Look at that. Okay, so basically you've got to sneak past
the size of that thing. Maybe I can sneak past it.
Oh. There you go. Come on past it.
I gotta get the hell out of here.
Quick with that, because otherwise if you don't, that would get you an instant death straight away. But you gotta be quick with that.
This place was supposed to be fucking stable.
Well, it's not stable, is it? Now I think, yeah, it's gone anyway. I think there's another. Is there no collectible here? Yeah, there's no collectible here. Fallout bobblehead bolt tech. You feel like you've seen this before, but you can't quite put your finger on when or where that was. But anyway, it looks really cool, so I decided to keep it in the room. Yeah, it's from Fallout bobblehead. Pretty cool. Oh yeah, hoping this. Right, another file there. Any more good. Oh, what's this, another sort of bolt from the Warden crossbow? No, it's a shotgun. Yes, got the shotgun. Sweet. So this is the sawn-off shotgun. My pack actually got that actually. Sweet. Yes. Sweet. Good. I wanted that. So you look around and you find it eventually. No safe house here.
Someone's been watching. Lily. Whoever's been here was gathering data on her.
Don't move.
You're Mobius, right?
Shut up! Don't say a word. You're not one of us.
No, I'm not. Kidman sent me. Look, I'm here to help, okay? My name is Sebastian Castellanos.
You're lying. Sebastian Castellanos is dead.
What? No. Who told you that?
Turn around. Do it slow.
You're Yukiko Hoffman.
How do you know my name?
I told you. They sent me in here to find my daughter Lily. The core. I'm telling you the truth.
I know.
You do?
Lack of microexpressions and deflection. No verbal parody. I've seen enough to know you're telling the truth.
Right. The team psychologist.
I have to use whatever tools I have to survive. Combat isn't my forte.
Seems to be a running theme here.
Sorry for pointing my gun at you. So they're sending independent contractors now? That means things aren't improving. Have you found any other team members?
I have, but the only one I've found alive is O'Neill.
Liam is alive? Good. Has he made any progress on stabilization?
The big emitter's back on, but this place is still falling apart. And I think it's all because of this psycho that kidnapped Lily. He's running loose in Union and can manipulate this place at will.
That means my theory is correct. This is more than a core disconnect. We doctors don't like to use the term psycho in pejorative terms. But in this case, it's apropos. Only a clinically diagnosed psychopath could affect STEM like this. A psychopathic personality type using Lily to amplify his power. This is the worst possible situation.
You're a shrink. Any suggestions on how to defeat him?
Psychopaths are antisocial, lack empathy, and exhibit sadistic tendencies. But their main commonality is their pathologic egocentricity. They don't care about people, only themselves. Can you think of anything that would be important to him?
Yeah. He thinks he's some sort of artist. It's all he talks about.
Then maybe the best way to attack him would be through his art. Destroying something valuable to him could knock him off of his guard.
I'll keep that in mind. But I've got to get to him first. He's holed himself up in the theater.
Right. So exit D5 then. It's right here, just in the next room. Let's pair our communicators so that we can stay in touch. I'll review my files and see if I can't dig up any more information about what's going on. I still feel like there's more to this. Regardless, he's probably going to be difficult to fight. Feel free to help yourself to anything here you might need.
More coffee. Yeah, more coffee. So I just met her. Let's go to D5. We've got here more of that. Good. What's going about it? Yep. Let's just do there. Yeah, that's fine. Don't need to go back there. If you want to pause the video and watch that, you can. No, I'm not going to save it yet. John, hang on. But you can if you want to. Jesus. Oh, no coffee. Drink the coffee. No coffee. Harpoon bolts. Good. That's the way out. What else we got here? Oh, is that all? No, that's just there, that's fine. Save if you want to. There's an, oh yeah, another memory. Let's go. See what's up here first. Can't open that yet.
So some of these are locked.
Can't jump down though.
What the hell are these things about? Damn it. Lily's inside there.
Basically, chapter 7, lust for art. But basically, to get rid of this barrier, you've got to show these paintings and to get through here. That's why his weakness is his art. So let's get there. Go to two locations. Oh. Come on in. Monsters is there. Or you can run past him. And he's dead. You're dead. You're dead. You know what? Love that gun. Yeah, gotta see this one first.
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
There's the guardian, she's back. She's guarding this painting, this where the painting is in this building. So going here. Is it here? Oh, yeah, it is. Another file there. More smoke powder. Go back up here, and that's the first painting here.
This is art. It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you.
Nope, it's not that easy though. Alright, here we go. Yep. This how basically the obscure, how basically this monster got created. Which I've basically shown you here. Take the key. Now go back there and enemy's gonna be coming now. He's dead. Yep, you're dead. Yep. Pretty easy.
Oh, there it is.
Basically, I've got to try and get there now and need the light, thank you. Try not to trigger any of these. So just keep ducking and you should be fine. We'll keep crouching.
Okay. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go.
There we go. That's one down.
Freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more.
There's the guardian. Oh, hello, guardian. I actually got to deal with you now. There you go. Been dealt with.
Damn, he's gonna get mobbed. Maybe I can get the jump on him.
Monsters coming down. Is it here? Yeah, it's in this building. up here. Is it? Sure is. Yeah, here it is.
Let's finish this.
Yeah. I like when Sebastian acts like that. It's really good. I like that. Awesome, that is. I like it when he's tough like that. It's really good. Yeah, the Obscure is back now. The Obscure reminds me like, a bit like the Sadist, like in the first one, because it always comes back somewhere. Okay, there's the key.
All right, this should get me close to the heart.
Now the Obscure is gonna be chasing me. Yep.
Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it.
Uh-oh. This has got to be kind of... can I do it? Yep, I'm good. Oh, I was very lucky.
Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while.
Yep. I was very lucky there. Good. Here we go again, same as last time. Yeah. Basically, try not to trigger any of these. Can I? Yep. Here, so we're here. Yep, which way? Can't I come to that bit? Can we wait to get around this? Yep, here we are. Go to him, yep, through here. And then. Yeah, we go. Destroy both of his arms, now can get through the fear.
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
I want to see if I can save this dude.
Hey, are you over there? You
better help me. Come on, man. Yep. I'll save him. Even shotgun, can I? Thank you. think I saved him.
You just saved my ass. I didn't think anyone would come. You're from the search team. How did you end up here? I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
No, I talked to him soon. Did I talk to him now? What, no, okay, right, do it now. Okay, right. I'll talk to him later. Can you meet up with him later, I think? So I saved him. For now, I'll be alright. I'm doing good. This way, maybe guys, then I can get into the theater. Stefano, this is where you battle Stefano. Yeah, you battle him.
This has been entertaining, but even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl, where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh.
Enough art school bullshit. Where is she?
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue. Because Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period. Shit! No! Don't! Behold my latest creation. No!
Oh, God. I don't care, it stopped. It's good. Yeah.
Beautiful. A bouquet of flesh and blood. Sick bastard! How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. You cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
Here comes his big eye, yep.
Shit.
Yeah, be careful. I think if he spots you, I'd be one. I think it's an instant death. I think. So I just try and stay in cover to hide from this thing. Oh, that was close. That was very close. That's it, go that way. Lovely. Oh. Yeah, stay. Just be careful. So you do have a bit of a time. I thought it'd actually get you straight away, but it's not. Okay, now it's looking above you, so be careful. Go here. And go crouch under there in a minute. Go, go, go. Yep, see, that's quite, you'll be quick with that. Yeah, this does happen. Yeah. I'll battle him now. But,
wait. My next piece, Maith. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
A medical kit. That's awesome, that is. Don't prepare to die. And then I got him. Stefano is dead. And there goes his eye. His camera eye. Good shot. I like that transition, so good.
Lily.
There she is.
Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead.
Honey. I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
No. Here comes another. The one with goo and
come
stuff.
Me, I will protect you.
Myra, get away.
You
and
can't
guys, she's Myra.
Her.
But she's got powers as well. I escaped from that thing earlier.
Nope.
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra.
So Stefano's dead and chapter 9 commences. Another evil. Well, it's not over, is it? This time we've got a symbol.
What is this? Where's the mirror?
But guys, this is where I'm going to end this part, so I thank you everyone for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. I'm out.